When the big stories break, ABC 6 News is there.
I'm standing just feet away from the finish line. You can see there are a bunch of runners still finishing up this race. Their parking lot was filled with cop cars this morning as cops rushed to the scene.
Bringing you the whole story as it unfolds.
Although the fire started on the shores of Echo Lake, crews had a tough time actually getting water to the scene.
Digging deep on the stories that matter to you. ABC 6, your town, your life, your news.